Hi everyone, I'm using a Ceriatone Overtone Special 100 watt head into a Black Star 1x10 40 watt cabinet rated at 16 ohms. That's being mic'd with an AT Audio Technica 2035 microphone straight in front of the cabinet and about 9 inches back. The guitar is a Paul Reed Smith Custom 22. Different pickups in it, I've changed those. Everything else is standard. I've recorded the music onto Logic and I've just added a little bit of a short delay, about 120 milliseconds, and a little bit of plate reverb just for effect. And it's mostly just the guitar tone.